And the MO is always the same. Police say a man on a bike approaches women, then grabs their iPhone and rides off with the iPhone. All the crimes occurring mid-afternoon to early evening.
And on the other side, it's so safe, you don't usually think that someone's going to come up and take an iPhone.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
There's 105th Street and south to 55th
Street. Oh, my God, that's me.
Not
kidding, that was my bag. That was me walking away.
Portion of iPhones being stolen. Why? You can actually use it as a computer, and you're getting about 100.
This fool gets more airtime than me? Are you kidding me?
It was just this past Monday, and again, it was here in the East 90s. On the Upper East Side, McGee Hickey, Pix 11 News. Now we go to Kirsten Cole in the newsroom.